Hello students, welcome to the online classes of social studies. Let's continue chapter 12, India and its neighbor. We had learnt about Pakistan, China, Nepal, Afghanistan. Today we shall learn about Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Bhutan and Myanmar. Before this, I have given you with the previous class some question answers. I hope you have noted them in the copy. Today, after completing the chapter, I will be giving you the exercises. Let's continue. Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is the small island to the southeast of India. So if you go towards the south, we can see a small island, that is Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is an island because it is surrounded by water from all four sides. It has an area of 65,610 square kilometer and the population is of about 20.06 million. Colombo is the capital of Sri Lanka and the official language of Sri Lanka is Sinhala and Tamil. The currency of Sri Lanka is Sri Lankan rupee. So, Sri Lanka is a small island in the southeast of India and area of Sri Lanka is approximately 65,610 square kilometer. Population is also almost 20.6 million. Colombo is the capital of Sri Lanka. Like India's capital is Delhi, Sri Lanka's capital is Colombo. Official language of Sri Lanka is Sinhala and Tamil. And India's official language is Hindi. The currency of Sri Lanka is Sri Lankan rupee. Next, our neighbor is Bangladesh. Bangladesh is surrounded on three sides by India. You can see in the map. On its western, northern and eastern sides. So Bangladesh from three sides is surrounded by India. From west also India is there, in the north also India and the east also India. And on its southeastern side is the border of Myanmar. So one side it is having Myanmar. The Bay of Bengal is on its southern side. So one side is Bay of Bengal. It has an area of 1,47,570 square kilometer and population is also almost 154 million. So this is about Bangladesh. Bangladesh from three sides surrounded by India. One side in the south it has got Bay of Bengal and in the southeastern side it has got Myanmar. Population is approximately 154 million. Dhaka is the capital of Bangladesh. And the official language of Bangladesh is Bangla. The currency of Bangladesh is Bangladeshi Taka. Next, our neighbor is Bhutan. Bhutan is a very small kingdom that lies in the eastern Himalayas. So, it's a very small country towards Himalaya, eastern side of Himalayas and to the north of India. So, Bhutan is situated in the eastern side of Himalayas and in the north of India. It has an area of 47,000 square kilometer and the population is 2.2 million. Thimphu is capital of Bhutan and the official language of Bhutan is Dzongkha and the currency of Bhutan is Ngultrum. Okay. Myanmar is to the east of India. It has an area of about 6,78,500 square kilometer and a population of about 47.3 million. Naypyidaw is the capital of Myanmar and the official language of Myanmar is Burmese. The currency of Myanmar is Kyat. So, in this chapter, we have learnt about India's neighbors India's neighbors are Pakistan, China, Nepal, Afghanistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Bhutan, and Myanmar. So we complete chapter now. In previous class, you have got question answers. Today, I am also giving you exercises. Thank you.